What's up, guys? It's Anime Gamer Tahir back with another video. So, before we get into this video, I just want to thank all of you who subscribed to me. Thank you for 50 subs. We're on the way to 100, so I just want to thank you. I'm about to do a shout out this Sunday. Just thank you. I'm going to give away credit cards. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications, like the video, and comment that you did all of those things. And if you don't believe me, then here, look, right here, see. So. I'm about to be showing you my Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I know Dumb Dog Wiz John does this. This is my deck that I use to battle my friends. And this one I just brought 2 months ago. It's a new one. It still looks fresh. So, I'm going to do this one in the, I'm going to do this one in the next video or another video, but the next video is going to be a gameplay on my Xbox, probably GTA 5 or Naruto Ninja Storm. So, let's get into the video. So, we have a spell card right here, Big Evolution Pill. Right here. God. Next up, we got a dinosaur card. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's a 4-level star monster. Water. I have 2 of them. Yeah. Its attack is 2,000. Oh yeah, by the way, this deck is a structured dinosaur deck, so yeah, you might be seeing a lot of dinosaurs card in here. Next one is Rescue Rabbit. 3,000 attack, 100 defense, 4-level star monster, and a nerd monster. Super Agent Dino Beast. Here. That has. Its attack is 2,700 and defense 1,400. Trino Infinity. This is one of my favorite cards because it gains attack if a dinosaur monster. No, it gains 1,000 attack for each dinosaur type monster in the graveyard. I don't know how to pronounce this monster, so I'm just going to show you. Same card I pulled out earlier. I think the first trap card that I pulled out. Quacking Mirror Force. My favorite spell card. Swords of. I don't know how to pronounce this word. Whatever. this is like one of my strongest cards in my dinosaur deck. Which I show you the attack and defense. The second strongest card in my deck. Next one is one of my favorites. This card. Another trap card. Sauropod, something, I don't know. The attack is 1,500 and defense 3,000. Next up. Superconductor Trino, another strong card in my deck. My favorite trap card. Another trap card. This one right here is a token. You can't use this in battle. Another dinosaur card. Fossil Dig, it's a spell card. I can add a level 6 or lower dinosaur monster from your deck to your hand. So that's pretty cool. The next dinosaur card. This one is a zombie card. Flip effect. Trap card. I have two of these cards. You're gonna be seeing the last, you're gonna be seeing this card. Like, it's in the bottom of my deck. Let me just show you it right now. This one. And this one. Another zombie card. One of my favorite spell cards. is one of my favorite spell cards. I don't know how to pronounce it. This is one of my favorite cards, monster card. Lost World, one of my favorite spell cards. I'm almost out of time. And I got, now this spell card, I use this all the time. It's my favorite. You can destroy up to 2 spell or trap cards on the field. It's really cool. I also like this one. What it does is, if this card is destroyed, then I can special summon 1 level 4 or higher dinosaur type monster from my deck. But it can attack on the first turn, so. This one too. You saw that one earlier. Time is almost up. This one with it has a good defense, so it's pretty good for defense. Nightmare of something. Painful decision. One of my favorite spell cards. These are the last 2, and we're done. So I think this deck has like 40 something cards. My other deck has 60 something. It has 3 Dark Magician cards. Red Eyes Black Dragon and Slifer the Sky Dragon right here. And I have 2 Dark Magicians. Yeah, guys, that's it for the Yu-Gi-Oh. What should be the title of this? I don't know yet. Here it is. And don't forget about my gift card giveaway. And peace.